I just saw again, we got ASAP Rocky sending me official video. Now, before we go ahead and start the video, I'm gonna go ahead and say this real quick. For some reason, well, I don't, not for some reason, because obviously it's for a reason. My two Simon reactions are absolutely blowing up. If y'all wanna go check those out, and also for the people who are here to the channel or new to the channel due to those videos, because one of them I've gained 14 subscribers off of, so which is, I think, it's saying, so that's just me. But anyways, welcome everybody to the channel. If y'all haven't already seen those reactions, make sure y'all go check that shit out. They're going crazy. And thank y'all very much for clicking on the video and deciding to come check out the channel. It means absolutely the world to me. But now today we got ASAP Rocky sending me official video. It's probably gonna get blocked, but we'll try to not get blocked. Which I don't think I necessarily actually have any control over. Damn, that shit was loud as hell. All right. All right, Rocky. What you got for us, man?
Shit me. Gotta be kidding me. How could you shit on me? You ain't got shit on me. Shit me. Gotta be kidding me.
Bro, I left my water, bro. Hold on, y'all give me. I'm not even gonna cut it out. Y'all give me uno momento. Hold on. I'll cut 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. See, 5 seconds right there. All right. Hold on, yeah. All right, we're back.
How could you shit on me? You ain't got me. How could you shit on me? You ain't got shit on me. They choose my pews anytime
the
they
fuck happy.
Wanna sit. Couldn't ride the wave and now you riding dick. Some bitches got no shame cause they rely on dick. Talking about a tip.
Some bitches got no shame cause they rely on dick. Dang.
Right around town on mess. Louisville Dodgers shit. Niggas don't die.
I'm not gonna lie, I'm not the biggest fan of the I like this message, by the way. I'm not the biggest fan of the autotune so far on the song. I mean, I'm not saying it's bad. It's just, personally, I don't think it's necessary for me at the moment.
Don't miss, but shorty going down on this. Riverside ride a mess. 380 by the leg. Got me feeling like pocket shit. You niggas still popping shit. Say that was mine.
Whole bunch of effort put into this video, as y'all can tell.
I stay to my mind. I say to myself, mostly. I stay on your mind. I stay in your mouth. You stay in denial,
most.
Wash it out. I need a new towel. Jump in the crowd. Hold me. I play in the crowd. That's 200.
He say, moss pit.
Now the world is my now.
That's funny as hell that he decided to put that shit in. Was this yeah, chat, was this the I said chat. Well, either one, just that gang chat. Was this the same time as Cardi being stuck in the crowd? Because I remember specifically like Cardi getting stuck in the crowd and then I remember Rocky. Well, there was a poster with y'all know what I'm talking about. I don't even gotta explain it. But was this around the same time? I mean, it was around the same time, but was this the same time? You know what I mean? Like literally like the exact same day. Wait, is this, did this shit actually happen right here? Or is this like just part of the video?
Gotta be kidding me. Sick when they look at me. Look at the drip on me.
Homies in the back rooms. What the f? Homies. Man, homie got mosh pitted into the back rooms. It even got like the whole like video, like, I don't know what it's called, but like the video filter. The shit even looks like a back rooms video. Was that Uzi? Man, it looks like Uzi. Just oh, Uzi's in the back room still.
Stay away from Flacco cause it's always late.
I'm sorry, it looked like Uzi cause like this dude's hat right here. It looks like the hat that he was wearing from Who Wanna Rock. I said Who Wanna Rock, just Wanna Rock.
The curfew, girl, I'm going next. All I need is a moment with my pad and pen. I'm sleeping, don't make it shit.
Praise the Lord for my niggas, ain't they crash for this beat. I thank the Lord for my bitches that I smash every week. I put a...
Well, y'all ain't gonna like that one.
All in the dust and I hope go fast asleep. Since she been on me for months and left my message on scene.
What the fuck?
On your way to canal, dripping or drown, pick with Michelle, post. Fast forward a few months, fast forward a few thousand, you flooded it out. Post. I'm running the mouth, they running around, I figured...
She good, sorry, I messed with it. The video was very interesting, too.
From running your mouth, bust open your head, then take it to trial. Shitting me, gotta be kidding me. How could you shit on me? You ain't got shit on me. Shitting me, gotta be kidding me. How could you shit on me? You ain't got shit on me.
First I like to praise the Lord, I fight the devil. Happy.
What the fuck? I looked away for 2 seconds and he comes back as a fucking like wax mannequin, bro. Hold on. Alright.
Every day I'm
I gotta roll that back.
Ain't got shit on me.
Wait.
Be kidding me.
Hell nah.
Shit on me. You ain't got shit on me. Shit on me. Gotta be kidding me. How could you shit on me? You ain't got shit on me.
Hell nah, dude. Dude, I fucking homie's like a dog, bro. I hate dogs.
First I like to praise the Lord.
Bro, what is this shit? What the fuck? Wait a minute, please. I swear to God, I take that back. If that's actually, oh my God, please don't tell me I just fucked up. Please don't tell me. Listen, y'all, if this person is an actual person, my apologies. I can't tell if it's the same. Oh, wait, no, he got it too. Okay, we're good. We're good. Never mind, because I was like, oh shit, maybe I just fucked up. Maybe that's a real, like, person's face and everything, because I was like, oh shit, man. I got too much dark humor to be. Like, I mean, I laugh at everything bad for the most part, unfortunately.
Happy every day, I'm thankful, waking up. I'ma have to wake up. I'm sleeping,
don't make you shit, man.
Fuck him up, crash.
Who fuck am I watching? Homie got his identity stolen by a mannequin. Alright, Jay, listen. You know damn well you ain't gotta sleep. I'm gonna be sleeping with his eyes closed for 8 hours. Just gonna be staring at the fucking wall for 8 hours straight. Alright, chat. Well, that's pretty much that. Y'all let me down in the comments below if y'all did enjoy this again. Guys, with you guys, he will not put anything in that you can handle. Yes, sir. Y'all go check out my socials. We started a Twitter. It's down in the description. And it's also... Actually, it's only down in the description. And also, my TikTok's down in the description below as well because I have not... been able to get a new social media overlay, so it's pretty much that. But yeah, if y'all want to go check out all my socials, all of them are down in the description, and for the ones that are here that y'all care about, are right here. So yeah, with that being said, yeah, y'all take care. Yes sir.